a script like you would think of a movie, right? Is something you write down, it's a dialogue. And it helps guide you from a beginning of a script to a middle to the end in a very structured, formatted way that can help lead you to a close, okay? Every great salesperson has a built-in natural script. No matter what business he jumps into, he could pick up on it really quick. There's a beginning, there's an introduction. There is a middle, which is what we call intelligence gathering, which I probably stole from The Wolf of Wall Street. He says it in his book. Great book, by the way. For those of you guys who are salespeople, want to learn about prospecting, go buy, what's that guy's name? Wolf of Wall Street. Jordan Belfort's book, Straight Line System. Very good book. Does a very good job teaching sales. And I read the book a few times. Highly recommend it. It's good. And it's exactly what I always knew. I just never articulated, all right? Now, I'm not claiming to be Jordan Belfort, nor am I claiming to be some guru on sales, but I've done very well and I'm very good at it, okay? So take my advice. He wrote it there, I'm telling you. I never believed in scripts. Today, I'm telling you, it's an invaluable tool, especially if you're managing a team or a group of people, okay? You want to be able to articulate, exactly articulate how to do something, you got to put it in writing.